Welcome! Today we're going to talk about two most common ways how to change the number of decimal places in Excel. Ready to start? Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way thanks to our digestible video tutorials. The first and the fastest way how to change the number of decimal places in Excel is to use the buttons in the Home tab, specifically the options Increase Decimal and Decrease Decimal. To do that, we need to select the cells where the number of decimal places should be changed. To increase the number of decimal places, click on Increase Decimal. Here, Excel unifies the number of decimal places for both cells. If we increase the number of decimal places to more than the numbers actually contain, Excel adds zeros to make up the count. Now, let's do it the other way round, and let's decrease the number of decimal places. For that, we need to use the button Decrease Decimal. Here, we need to keep in mind that if we decrease the number of the decimal places, Excel will round the figures. Let's say B3 contains a figure that consists of the number 6 located on the 6th decimal place. Based on this, if we decrease the number of decimal places to 5, the number 5 located on the 5th decimal place will round to 6. It's also important to remember that after decreasing the decimal places, the figure in the cell doesn't lose its value. The value displayed will be the rounded figure with the number of decimal places you needed to display. But if you click on the cell, the formula bar shows the full figure with all the decimal places it contains. And let's move on now. The second most common way how to change the number of decimal places in Excel uses cell formatting. We need to select the cells again, just like a while ago. Then use a right-click and select Format Cells. Now you can see a window where you need to select Number under the section Category. And you can type in the exact count of decimal places here on the right. Just above, you can see the preview of the final figure with the specified decimal places count. Let's change the number to 4. Press OK, and that's it! The decimal places have been changed as needed. To learn how to change the decimal separator in Excel, watch more tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Links are in the description below. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.